Welcome to dbForge Studio for SQL Server Tutorials. In this tutorial, we will learn how to set up a connection category, change a document category, and create a new category. We have three connections, AdventureWorks 2014 Production and AdventureWorks 2014 Development. We created a select query in the production connection and a delete query in the development connection. We will use categories to prevent confusing connections and to protect data of the production connection. First, let's apply category to the production connection. Right-click the connection, select Modify Connection from the shortcut menu, and set up the production document category. In the same way, let's set up the development document category for the development connection. As you can see, document tabs are now marked with the corresponding colors for the connections. Now let's create a new query in the production connection. As you see, the document tab is colored with the color of the production connection. If we change connection for the query, we can see that the category and the tab color are different now. In the Tools menu, select Options, expand Environment, then expand Documents and select Categories. Let's add a new category and change the current category to the newly created one. Right-click the connection and select Modify Connection from the shortcut menu. Select the category. As you see, the tab look has changed. When it comes to data safety, you can always rely on dbForge Studio for SQL Server. Thank you for watching.